pressure. It's pressing down on me, pressing down on you. It's something no man asks for unless you're Jamal Adams. Because pressure, in his case, doesn't put anyone on the street. It just puts a lot of QBs on their backs.
Adams screaming around the corner.
According to Next Gen Stats, Adams has 19 QB pressures this season, 10 more than any other DB. And his 25% pressure rate is the highest of any defensive back, as are his 7.5 sacks. Pressure is something his opponent knows a little something about. Sam Darnold has faced a lot of it. 33.8% of his dropbacks, third most in the NFL, and only four teams have allowed more sacks than the Jets. So when you see Adams in his pregame warmups this week, assume he's cranking that old Queen Bowie tune in his headphones, because pressure in this case is something Adams does ask for.
And Jamal Adams wraps him up for the sack.